tiny bee. Bless us now, my Savior, I come to bless the Lord, oh my soul. And all that is within me, bless His holy name. He has done great things. He has done great things. He has done great things. Oh, bless His holy name. 'Cause can't nobody do me like Jesus. Can't nobody do me like the Lord. Whoa, can't nobody do me like Jesus. Oh, He's my friend. I feel right, church, and y'all better pray with me. I said He picked me up and turned me around, y'all. He picked me up and turned me around. One day He picked me up and turned me around. I said He My friend. Oh, the blood of Jesus. I promise y'all I'm gonna sing some more of this stuff in a minute. Oh, the blood of Jesus. Jesus, that washes white as snow, for it reaches to the highest mountain, and it flows to the lowest valley.
Providence
simply
means being able to see divine guidance.
That's
right. Y'all missed it. Let me try one more time. Providence means that when I look at over my life,
you're right,
I'm able to see divine guidance. Okay, let me help you. The steps of a good man. By the Lord. When I look back over my life, no matter how bad things were, no matter how painful things were, no matter how hurting things were, no matter how embarrassing things were, no matter how detrimental things appeared to be, I saw divine.
Yeah. That's real, man. Well, that's him.
I love Joseph, y'all, because when I look at Joseph, Joseph didn't have all the scriptures we had. And yet he was able to look at life from the wow. We got all these scriptures. I mean, we got Bibles, we got iPads, we got apps on phones, we got some of everything. We got scriptures everywhere. Scriptures running off of scriptures, out of scriptures, around scriptures. Scriptures all on your purse. Scripture all on your lapel. Scripture all on your bumper sticker. Got scriptures everywhere. Scripture all in the restroom before you set that scripture on your toilet paper, y'all ain't saying. Got scriptures everywhere.